Hang all the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be.
Hey guys, so today I will be showing you what I got from the food store. If you guys know, I live in Florida, so we have a Publix here. I just want to do a really quick grocery haul as well as show you guys what I got for my background for my channel. I went to CVS and bought a couple of things, so I thought I'd show you guys what I got. Let's just get straight into it really quickly. I am filming currently on my phone because of the fact that I've been waiting for my camera, and some of you guys probably already know if you follow me on Snapchat, but I bought a vlogging camera and I've been waiting on it, and it's been taking me forever to get it in the mail, and it says that it won't be here until the 4th of December, so yeah, it's gonna be quite a bit of time. But I have multiple of random things from the store just because I already have some groceries that for my last shopping, so I just want to get some extra things. It's not a lot. Some of it's healthy, some of it's not. I mean, like I said, I'm pretty much all over the place. The first thing I want to show you guys is I got me some tomatoes because I thought I would do a cucumber and tomato salad. So I got these cucumbers as well. They are 2 for like $1.49, I believe. So I ended up getting that. And then I ended up getting some pineapple chunks, and they were on sale for buy one get one free. And then I also got some bananas, which is like 8 of them, because I want to do protein pancakes. If you guys know, I'm on a weight loss journey, so I'm trying to eat a little bit better than I used to, so I'll definitely show you guys a meal prep version of everything in my next video. Another thing I ended up getting was these flat out folded flatbreads. I get these all the time instead of getting like regular bread because it's only 90 calories. So I got that, as well as some ginger ale because my stomach has been acting up lately. So I definitely got some ginger ale. So I went overboard and ended up buying me some Pop-Tarts. And this is the cinnamon roll, as well as the Publix brand, the blueberry and frosting. Those are like my splurges because, like I said, I'm trying to eat a little bit better. And then I ended up getting Healthy Choice Cafe steamers and the 4 cheese ravioli, chicken, and marinara. So that's what that looks like. Guys, I'm really sorry for the lighting, but this is the best I can do for right now until my camera comes. So I also got me a pizza. It's going to be on my cheat day, of course. It's just the 4 meat pizza by Tombstone. Then I also got me some Toaster Strudels, which is the raspberry flavor, which is here. Then I bought my boyfriend some fruit snacks, sugar. It's like a reduced sugar, 35% less sugar. I got me some eggnog because I've been trying different eggnogs for like a while now. I tried Silk's eggnog. I tried the pumpkin spice and then the regular flavor. Didn't really care for the Silk almond version, so I just decided to go back to my good old Publix brand, but this time it's a low fat. And then I ended up getting some kettle cooked chips, which is 40% less fat. Then I got some turkey meatballs. Then I got me a nice little deli sandwich from Publix because I'm actually going to eat that right now. And then I also got me half a dozen of eggs because I'm going to use that with my protein pancakes. So that's what I got so far, as in grocery wise. And then I'm going to show you what I got from CVS once I put up all my groceries. Alright, so I'm done putting up all the groceries. So I wanted to show you guys all of the things that I got from CVS. And hopefully you guys can see, because I'm trying to be in better lighting, but okay, that's better. First things I got from CVS was these frosted eggnog candles. They're cute little small little candles. I got 2 of those, and then I got 2 of the whey protein powder cookies and cream, as well as the vanilla flavor, because I'm going to do protein pancakes as well as protein shakes. And then I ended up buying some garland for my background, as well as some LED lights. And then me and my mom plan on doing the candy cane challenge. I think Coley and I seen do the video for the candy cane challenge. So me and mom gonna do some more challenges for you guys for the month of December. And that's pretty much it for what I got all together. This is a really quick video. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'll definitely see you guys next time. Bye.